wanting a lullaby. So a blue and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon juice away above the chimney tops. That's where you skies are blue and the dream that you dream. Someday I'll wish upon a and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way above the chimney tops. That's where you
for roses and blue is for sky, white is for snow or a cloud sailing by, silver soaring with the sun shining through, yellow's for butter and buttercups too. Black is for blackbirds and gold for their bills, green is for leaves
Don't think about tomorrow. We've only got today. There's nothing that I want from you. Not a word you have to say. You are all I need. And all I can defend. All I need to hold on to. If the world should end. In my imagination, I could not have made this up. In a world stranger than fiction, ours is no fictional love. I can see the you under your second skin. I can feel your heartbeat quicken, and then slow. There's nothing else I need to know, and there's nothing you need to pretend. If the world should end. And the sky tonight is luminous for all the wrong reasons, and every doorway is hiding something. And if this world should all come crashing. And if there's no tomorrow, I'll have today again. There's no time for sorrow when there's no such thing as time. And if the darkness will descend, don't need a savior or a friend. I can say I've really loved if the world should
I see sky. peace on earth, and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be. Walk with each other in perfect harmony. Let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow.
Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster! If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool. Think again.
Summa reducica astro d'argento, placida l'onda, prosper el vento. Summa reducica astro d'argento, placida l'onda, prosper el vento. Vidite agile pacetta mia, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia. Vidite agile pacetta mia, Santa Lucia. Questo zefiro così soave, oh com'è bello star sulla nave. Con questo zefiro così soave, oh com'è bello star sulla nave. Su passaggeri, venite via, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia. Su passaggeri, venite via, Santa Lucia.
You
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
Home is not a place that five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. Let's feel fresh, and I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings, we're living and dreaming at the top of our love.
Oh, Block. There's a garden tucked away behind this carriage house. I can see it from my window, stretching toward the sidewalk. And though I've looked for many years, I've never found the entrance to this perfect little place I'd like to go. But still, it's one of my favorite places. One of my most favorite places. A patch of green I've only seen from much too far away. When I was 5 or 6, my mother, she would tell these awesome stories of a magic land that floated high above the treetops. And every night I'd fall asleep and dream that I could fly there, that I'd find these floating kingdoms in the sky. And still I tried, 'cause it is one of my favorite places. One of my most favorite places. But here's the twist, it can't exist. So why do I keep thinking that it does? It's all so clear, and yet it seems so distant, like I'm reaching for mirages in my mind. And all I want is someone who can show me that these places that I know exist but never seem to find, because all of my favorite places, all of my most favorite places, are places that I've never been. In my bed, there's a woman sleeping well into the morning. I noticed how the sunlight trickles down her shoulder. And though I've tried so many times to tell her that I love her, I've never found a way inside her heart. But it is one of my favorite places, one of my most favorite places, one more favorite place I've never been.
Oh.
of your arms in a pillow of